the very best. That's who he is. That's his character. That's why he's the guy right now, today. He's made his mark, and Canelo is the guy who is on top of the sport now. And the fans deserve the best fights, and that's what we deliver.
Oscar. Hey, Oscar.
Yes.
Right here. What does this mean for Golden Boy Promotions? You guys are coming off a kind of a little losing streak with your last two big fights, and this has to be big for the company, doesn't it?
Well, of course it's big. I mean, it's huge. But it's much bigger than Golden Boy Promotions. It's huge for boxing, because this is a new era in our sport. And get used to this right here. Exciting fights and the fights that the fans want to see. That's what we're gonna deliver. And yes, it was huge for Golden Boy Promotions, absolutely. I mean, I was crossing my fingers every single second and every single minute of every round, believe me. But you win some, you lose some. I mean, that's what happens when you fight the best, when you're willing to put up your fighters against the very best. I mean, I'm sometimes confused, because a lot of people tell me, well, why did you put him against that tough guy? I mean,